Here we have the Douro River, drunk and with a lot of water going down to Porto and Gaia.